Is Mama in the mood for you, Jack? Pee-wee. PJ. Pee-wee. PJ. Is Mama in the mood?
Yeah, she's mad at me. What's new?
You guys are always acting like 2-year-olds. What's new? You want to go down to McDonald's or Dunkin'? To get food? Or do you want to go get pizza?
Walking?
Yeah. Or we can't bike because we don't have the bikes.
Yeah.
Mom, can I have my money?
And I need to show Jordan the schedule for soccer, so she can go.
Yeah, we need to also look at the schedule and talk to them, because
I love you, Mommy.
I love you. Oh, guess what, Mom? We're not allowed to wear hoodies in school. And we're not allowed to have them. And there's no more ice cream. They took away the ice cream. All gone.
Damn.
What love you.
In hell. You.
That's what Gage would buy me.
Ice cream. And I felt sad.
He knew when I was in the house and he was out there.
Hey, Jeremiah, how's it going? Just playing some single player. Found some pretty cool mods, but in order to get the mods, I gotta level up in single player. I created a new profile, so this is a fresh new profile that I just barely started. So I'm not in Truckers MP, I'm in single player. So I mean, we can still talk if you want. Thank you.
Thank you.
Lazy. Mama,
what's wrong with you?
You have a butt knife yet? Are you sleeping?
She is lazy. She's been lazy and doing his thing.
This is very confusing. Okay, Mom, I'm going to leave this to Yawl. Dear parents, the art students will be, I'm not going to read that. Like, we'll be walking to the library art center, and all she needs is a statement of a permission for, you have to put my name, to walk to the art, to walk with the art teacher. And then I need parent sign signature, and then I need the date, and then I need, and then student signature and the date. Don't worry, Marjorie, I have more papers.
You guys need to communicate.
Okay, and then this is from Mr. Stein. State and Stein. It's my social studies teacher.
Philip,
he gave us this thing that I don't know what it's for. Yeah. But I need to put my name, and then you need to put your name. Here's your shoes. So cheer. Some of the stuff costs money. So this is for all because we practice with the older kids. We practice getting sneakers, comfortable clothes, pair of no jewelry water for games. Middle school, water, I need new black legging socks, I don't have any, with no marks, white socks, which I had first socks, and I need white cheer sneakers. This is the stuff that, I think, cheer shirt, that was from basketball season, which is $10, bow, not sure the cost yet, black gloves, and this is high school water, it's basically the same thing. So if you don't have that on here, okay. So if we don't have a cheer shirt, our bows, everything that we need, we will have to sit out. Please make sure you are valuable to. Available the entire week for homecoming. Homecoming is October 5th. All cheer teams will participate in the pep rally on the 4th and in the parade on the 5th. So, about $50 you need it. Because I need all that stuff.
Actually communicate with us. We are your children.
So the first one.
We'll put on the table and put that dog in your. Just not communicating with us.
Be quiet. Do you want me to put it on the table? Okay. So I was gonna say, do you want to put it in your office or put it in? There's three papers. On the art one, you have to.
Can you look?
There's one side where you get professor permission to log passing signature and student signature, and then you have to flip it, and then you have to check off the things. I have read and understand these art room products and expectations. My student is safe to use all tools. I grant permission for the Newport High School Art Department faculty to document, post, and display my child's artwork and reflective statements to publish in the school-based websites and professional art education documents, journal, and receipts. And the next thing is... My child does not have an allergy or special sensitivity to something that we know about. My child has permission to watch PG 13 movies related to our building. My child has permission to walk to the local art center for the art field trip and do artwork. And I mean, parents. Okay, so parent email is in parentheses, parent name, parentheses, phone number, parentheses, parents. And then please return this form to the art teacher ASAP, Miss Ipara Skinner, art. PJ? Games are September 11th, October 9th, and October 30th. And this is for all of us, basically. Practices. No practices on Wednesdays. Except,
I mean, I don't know if she's on, but
we have. We haven't gotten much in them.
Sure.
This was like the first thing I did.
9-1-4. I can move to move in my office.
I know. I'll take a side mile.